Hi, my name is Hoda Alkhzaimi. I'm currently an assistant professor in the Department of Engineering in NYU Abu Dhabi. I'm as well the director of the Center for Cybersecurity in NYU AD. I am as well the president of Emirates Digital Association for Women and the strategic regional director for Women in AI. I'm so happy to be with you today to reflect on my journey being a woman in technology for the past 21 years. It has been quite a journey, but the main important aspects that I've learned through my journey into specializing in cybersecurity and cryptography and cryptology is that being in STEM is a quite an enjoyable journey. And I spent the first part of it being immersed in the industry and being immersed in the technology ecosystem in UAE, which opened doors for me to integrate into global R&Ds and global projects of global value. This added to my determination of making sure that I couple that kind of experience with the knowledge required within the technology sector, which empowered me to seek my PhD in cryptology and cryptanalysis, being a very specialized field. And I wanted to know how can we build indigenous components that we can utilize in the hardware and software environments and within the products that we use in certain industries, and how can we break them as well and make them the best when it comes to improving this technology components. In terms of what I'm doing currently, I conduct my research within the space of cybersecurity. So I do have my research group, which focuses as well on topics like building hardware, ciphers, and building randomized functions that are specific for cryptology, and at the same time, building security for avionics or building security for autonomous car driving. You can name it, whatever is out there to push the envelope when it comes to the cybersecurity R&D. My team is interested, my team is curious, and I'm curious as well with them to conduct the journey. The importance of, I should highlight that within this journey, I learned quite a few lessons, and one of the important lessons that I learned, especially within the past year of the pandemic, that it's very important for us to balance our work life, our work and professional life and personal life. And it's very important as well to be mindful of your own growth journey. You shouldn't depend on the organization that you're part of to have ownership of your own growth. It's your own journey and your growth in terms of technological capacity or educational capacity is your own. So I would consider that as part of the assets that you majorly capitalize on throughout your career, I would say, or your lifelong career. So these assets being assets that would help you with your own health and balance, mental or physical, or even spiritual, is very important for you to cultivate as well as the set of expertise, the set of technical and professional expertise that would take you the long run onto this journey, the diverse network of peers that you would lean on and you collaborate with across the globe is very important as well. So make sure that you tap into this different diverse assets as you climb in your career ladder or as you take that journey. Tips that I would like to give women across board in this very hectic domain, which is industry and technology, is to enjoy the journey, first of all, and make it your own. And don't settle down for any statistics or for any numbers or for any challenges that are being put out there for you within the community that you're part of. But always try to leverage the power of a community that you could build out there, and the power of an impact that you have to contribute with in the community that you're building as well. And this is what we've seen through the work that we have cultivated in IDAO, Emirates Digital Association for Women, and Women in AI, which is a global community as well that we are part of and we're proud of as well every day for the resonance of impact and resonance of hard work that women across boards are putting out there. And I would say, always look for impact, always look for creating industries and creating ecosystems that would leverage a greater economic value and social value for you and your peers around you. And enjoy the journey.